fallen people of Earth, and people who throughout the galaxy and throughout the different universes and multiverses and throughout wherever, your government is threatening your lives of happiness. They are trying to take away your freedom. The government is trying to take your freedom away. Little by little, we saw this in your future. You can change the future. Do not let the government control you. Or otherwise, you're going to lose everything you have. You might be lucky to work a hamburger at MSG in the backyard. And you're lucky about to be able to talk about President Obama in a negative way without being thrown into prison for about 10 years. And you're lucky about you can talk about maybe some fat guy that you don't like. And maybe you might get like 10 years for that if somebody overheard you. People, it's getting to be insane. Wake up! It is totally insane, like living in a bad episode of Sliders and the Twilight Zone and Outer Limits. This is just like that, people. Wake up! I swear to God, let us have our freedom and take out the fluoride and all our stuff and let us live a happy life. They are trying to kill you, us all so they can depopulate the earth. And all these rich thugs will have all land and be able to have their own little lifestyle where all the kids all have an IQ up to 200, up to 100, over 100 or so. And they'll all have money too and they don't even have to work for a day in their life. Do you really want that, people? People, wake up and fight back. Take your life and make it better. Get it in control. Take back the control. We want our government to go back to the way it was. You finally are telling us about fluoride, the only thing you are standing up for our rights. Take out MSG in our food. Take that out too. Take out MSG and do not give us flu shots either. I will not ever take a flu shot by the government. I love to see them make them retry. What am I can think the way I want to get part of our freedom here in America. I mean, people, if you are living like in a cloud over your head, I mean, wake up! Well, people, I had enough right now. Live long and prosper.